You knew. Okay. I had a 2 second delay there. I don't know what to do. I'm in a spot where if I don't move, I'm going to be spotted. If I move, I'm going to be spotted. I'm going to just roll in the mud and hope nobody sees me. I'm trying to figure out how to move on to the next target and not be spotted. Mm-hmm. If I can get on the outside of the, I'm just sneaking and okay, now I'm on the outside of the wall, but then there's a fucking 50 foot gap in the goddamn wall. Oh God, don't let them see me, please. I've come so far. I don't know where the next target is. Let me use my drone, first of all, because I see Bodark's right in my path, and I have to go out so wide away from the base at this point, I can't see how to get inside to a target.
Yeah.
Unless I sneak into tent to tent, but the odds of surviving and pulling that off and not getting spotted, or if I have my invisibility, damn it, you know, why is it not letting me? I thought to activate it, I hit both the top shoulder buttons, at least on Xbox, but on this, I don't know. Maybe I just don't have enough, I don't know, enough invested into it yet. Boy, to be back over here where this, where my drone is, I'd give anything to be over here now because I can walk right up to it and throw the shit on it. I don't know what you've done and haven't done either. That's another problem I'm going to have.
The car in the middle has C4 on it.
Okay.
I'm going towards the second car now.
Okay.
The problem is there are Bodarks everywhere, just like you said. He saw me. God damn it.
Well, if you tell me to blow a vehicle, I'll blow them. But I need the signal to blow it and then come in and start shooting at him. Blow it?
Yep.
Okay, and I'm going to go loud. And I'm going to come in and start shooting at vehicles. Okay, helicopter's blown.
One left.
Blowing the car. I'm blowing it right now.
Excellent.
Vehicle's gone.
He did it.
Okay. Yeah, but I'm running like a bitch. And I mean a bitch in heat at a whorehouse with a new man in town that everybody wants to be with. I'm out of here. Oh, but there's good stuff in here. I want to kind of kill him and get this. Oh, shit. Major invisibility trunk right here. I'm gonna die trying to get in it because it's probably 400 points or more. Oh, come on. Oh, man. I'm down. Shit. Well, now I'm gonna take this base just so I can get in these trunks. This has got to be a 400 or it looks like a major trunk for invisibility. And since the invisible man just blew me the hell up. Hey, wait, we still get credit for this base or mission, I hope.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What is...
Oh, God.
Just, yeah, you need to go, girl. Go. I gotta heal up. Sure, there's nowhere to duck. And they got mortars the size of fucking Wisconsin. Well, that's a small state. Make it more like Arizona. Oh, here we go again. Okay, I'm gonna have to fight these guys head on because they're not. Oh man, they're invisible. I can't even figure out where to shoot. Okay, I've got to find out who's taking me out and from where because that's three times, twice in this spot. So, behind you, it looks like. Yeah, I see him right in the doorway. You're fading out.
God damn.
Yeah.
I'm so close.
I don't care if I have to take this myself tonight at midnight. I'm coming in and taking this because they have all kinds of good invisibility trunks in this place. And that's... I must be the wrong... Oh, where did they put me? Somewhere in Montana or some shit. I don't even know where the fucking base is. Oh, it's right across. Okay, well... I know there's other stuff to do, so I won't ask to do it now, but I am coming back.
No, I want these guys.
Yeah, I want to make sure I'm going the right place. I think I'm going the right place. Don't know. I'm hoping that they... You know what I'm going to do is I'm going to swap out, I don't know which one to swap out, my AK-47 or my MK. I think I'm going to keep my MK-2. I know it's crazy to run and gun with a goddamn sniper rifle, but I'm naked without that thing. And I'm going to go with, almost tempted to try a shotgun, but I know better. Please, God, tell me.
Couple invisible dudes over here by the entrance.
Yeah, I see that. Okay, I'm going with a LMG. God help me. I'm just gonna plow through, man. I don't know. I need to use hip fire recoil on that. Oh, fuck the iron sight. Crap. And a grip pod for vertical. I'm going to leave it ugly green. This is not a very good one either, but I'm going to try it. I'm just going to try. I wish I could remember what building I was in that had that. But when I was outside of it, trying to open that box, they blew me the hell up so hard. I had to jump their helicopter and shoot them with it. But they got that. Well, let me shoot this one right here. Let them know I'm here. Well, I should have stood back a little further. I'm alive. Shit. Okay, one ringy-ding in my bell. Because I will get their fucking helicopter. And I will blow them up with it if I kill off their air support. Yeah, daddy's home. Okay, I stabbed two of them to death, and then they just fucked me up. Well, that's okay. I got two of them with a knife. There's two of them standing over my body, so don't even think about coming over here.
I'm glad you said that. I started off that way.
No. There's two beside me, and this guy's doing a dance, so I think he's pretty confident.
Don't you hit the right shoulder button, and on this one it would be the square to activate your camera?
Beats me. I'll try that one next, because that would sure be handy.
If you look at the missions,
uh-huh,
the one that's Good Hope Mountain IT recall, in there, that's where we're supposed to rescue the hostages. That's where it says that, I think it says the right shoulder button.
Okay.
The square.
Yeah, I don't see that on mine. I'm on Seek and Destroy. Locate and destroy enemy vehicles is all I see lit up. We're supposed to get 8 vehicles destroyed. Is the only mission I see. Let me try.
Let me
redo it. Oh, you're right. I'm invisible using what you said.
Okay.
It won't last long because I'm weak, you know, at the moment, but it's something. It gives me something to get from point A to B to plant an explosive charge. Let me quit wasting it. How do I make it go away? Anyway, let me get back. Where the hell's the base? Over there. I'm looking at myself through this blurry. That wasn't bad. That was probably almost a full minute, or it seemed like an awful long time. It's plenty of time to get from A to B. So thank you for that reminder.
There's going to be a convoy coming through the camp.
Oh, well then I wonder if I should put out a few presents, or if I'm going to be able to or not. It's a big question. Probably not. Everybody's lit up, huh? Okay, well, at least I cut the throats of two of these fuckers. And here comes the convoy, and here comes my mines right here. Probably gonna run me over, but I don't care. They're gonna go. Yeah, boom, boom, bitches. Oh, shit. Yeah, I couldn't quite shoot it good enough, but... Oh, shit. I got, that's a brand new vehicle I've never seen before. It looks like a Toyota Rat. Well, anyway, who cares about what kind of car it looks like? Looks like a Toyota RAV4 armored or some shit. Or the new Land Cruiser.
Yeah, I want to buy it one. It's fast, too.
Yeah, that looks nice. These guys are all white snow uniforms. They're really high-end dudes, man. I don't know.
I gotta get out. Go, go, go. Run, 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 run.
Yeah, they're surrounding your ass. The only side that's on your right. Okay, you probably know right where they're at. I'm spawning in 11 seconds. And respawn. Hopefully up on the top of that hill where they were coming up so I can go down and shoot them on the way down. And there they are.
You're going loud, aren't you?
Yeah, it's a LMG. That big LMG.
I'm going loud too. I can't kill these guys.
I was going to say, I have tried. I cannot hurt these people no matter what, even with my eight. My single shot. I kept the single shot and this. I chose the single shot over a AK-47 or anything else I had because it's... I know it's only a single shot, but I can shoot quicker with it and more accurate and more deadly than I can with any other weapon normally, so... But I can't... Naked, untethered, face to face, like 8 feet apart, I still can't hurt these dudes. I get 5 shots in the chest and face and I couldn't kill a guy. There's 4 shots in the head, man. Nothing. That's crazy. That's just not right. Well, that's the only fucking thing that saved me right there. Holy shit. I'm getting the fuck out of here and try to come up on another spot. Oh my god, they are everywhere.
I've hit that rocket gunner 4 times and he's still running.
Oh, I know. If I weren't invisible, I'd be dead again. Oh, fuck. I don't have any med kits. I'm dead. Please make up some quick. Oh, Jesus. Really? Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Thank you.
rocket gunner again.
Yeah. I'm level 90 on XP now. Yay, another fucking year or two, I might be up to 99 again. Oh my god. If this is an experience, I don't know what the hell is. It may be bad experience, but it should fucking count, goddammit. I mean, it should count. Everybody Muhammad Ali got beat almost to death, got credit for experience. I want credit for getting my ass kicked. I don't give a shit. I'm gonna just go up head on into these guys. Nothing else is working. Now I'm gonna try my old trick of putting a mine at each door, hiding in the middle, and waiting for him to go hide diddle, find me in the middle. Or something like that shit. I hope that I'm quick enough on my feet. Come on now. They're all around me. Oh my god. Okay, can I go invisible for a second and shoot them and then run again? See this? And then the D button. Yeah, I'm invisible. So let me stand in the doorway. Shoot the fuck out of somebody, wherever he is. There's nobody to shoot. Are you serious? Got him. Well, I got one before I became visible.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh. What? Oh.
They're just all over me.
Oh.
Trying to...
I mean this with love, but thank God it's you, not me. I just... Oh, my God. This is so crazy. I see all these blurry visions around me, and I start freaking out, and then it's a shadow from a tree blowing next to me, and I almost have a fucking heart attack. This shit creeps me out so bad. You know what? I got sync shots. Why am I not using them? I mean, I only got a few, and there's a few thousand of these guys, but I'm going to start putting them out there. I just realized I have these. I don't know what else I'm waiting for. And I'm taking two more out. Okay. Now let's go invisible and walk out the door and see what we can do. I probably shouldn't have left my secret little lair, but what the fuck. A cold sickle? They're going to turn me into a cold sickle? I'm out of mines. Fuck. I got nowhere to run. Oh, shit. Please tell me I got shit for mines. I don't got shit for brains. How about shit for mines? Oh, boy. I'm running out of stuff, but I got enough for...
Invisible dudes. Two of them hit me from both sides.
Let me see where you are. And... I can't go invisible, but...
standing over... The one guy's standing over me.
Trying to figure out where you are.
I'm quite a ways. You're like over 200... 200-something meters away.
I'm trying to see if I'm going the right way. Okay, I think I see where you're at now.
There's two of them walking side by side now. Now the one has stopped. One is walking past me. Yeah, there's like three guys around me right now.
Oh, shit.
Two invisible and one... Sorry, I'm going to spawn in about 10 seconds.
Okay. Yeah, I'm trying to climb a cliff, and I don't know if I'm on the right side or the wrong side or where the fuck I'm at, but I'm...
Holy shit. Where is the camp? There it is. Damn.
Oh, there you are. Okay, I made it up the side of the mountain, but... How could he still have been alive after that? That's such bullshit. I mean, that's pure bullshit. There's, oh God, how long does it take to load a fucking LMG? How many days have you got? I don't know. I'm putting mines all the way through this fucking hardtack building. In every nook and fucking cranny. Anybody that comes through here is gonna die all kinds of different ways. And I'm trying to lure them in. Probably wasting them all by the time. I took so many out with my sink shots that, okay, there's another. Okay, that's down now, so we can fly in here. I can steal their airships and fuck them up with them. There goes their mortar. Now I'm going for the commanding officer. Where are you, asshole? I see you, and I'm gonna chase you down. He's down. And now there's a pretty blue crate. Oh, it's got a thing of a pistol on it, so that means it's not camo. I want fucking camo. It is camo. 400 points where I'm standing if you're near me. I see it. There you go. Should be 400 on there. I want every crate in this place checked because we paid the dues for this one, in my opinion. Or at least I did. I was down as much as I was up. But once I got, thanks to you telling me how to be invisible for just a couple seconds, at least I got to go right up to them and put my gun in their face and pop the trigger. That was my day. You know, that and then the knifing the two of them. They had me. They were literally beating me up from the front and the back, so I just started stabbing, and no matter which way I stabbed, it wasn't talent, it was just stupid blind luck. There was nowhere to stab where there wasn't an enemy in front of me or behind me. So at least my new life is
over there still.
Somewhat.
There's some Bodarks over there still alive.
Oh, okay.
An invisible one and a regular one.
Kill either one, don't matter to me. I hate leaving 5,000 mines behind, but you know what? I don't care anymore. Just getting through this and not surrendering to it, you know. This is why it takes me so long to rank up. I will be so stubborn and refuse, absolutely refuse to quit trying, and I'll spend 4 days doing this with another fucker. Oh, he's behind the mountain. Well, that is invisible. Which one is it? If I shoot enough... he's behind the fucking hill. Okay, so I'll go behind the... I heard a door opening. I might have missed something, it sounds like. I'll spend a week doing the same thing endlessly and dying by myself a horrible death that nobody knows about. Just to fucking get what I want and refuse to give in. Okay, there's something in here. Oh, it's under outside. You gotta grab your mines, dude. Pick up your mine. A mine is a terrible thing to waste, even yours, which is saying a lot. Or actually, it's saying very little, but okay, 400 points. I'll take it. Oh, no, parachute. Oh, it opened. The parachute opened. My luck. Okay, I hear this fucker right in front of me. Where is he? Go infrared. He's right in front of us somewhere. Okay, you invisible fuck. Come out and fight like a bitch that you are. I hear his footsteps. I hear everything, but I can't see him. And I'm down. Never did see him, even with infrared either. Kind of weird. Could hear the radio, and he's right beside me. Never got a glimpse. I'm gonna run and grab me a beer, damn it.
I don't see him either.
Yeah, well, he was within a foot of where my body is. I know that much. And he was just... I'm still on infrared. Can't see him. I don't get it. Okay, got no wires. Okay. Safe to walk. Such as it is. Whoa. Scrape my microphone on my beard. Sorry about that. It must sound wonderful. Okay, respawn. To hell, to be within a foot of somebody and you shoot in circles. Oh, thank God. Okay.
Piece of shit.
Okay. Let me see if I need to heal up some more. I do. Which means I need to make more medicine.
One behind me now.
I'm trying to see where the hell you are and where I am. I have no idea where the hell I'm at now. It's snowing so hard. Okay, there you are, way down there. Okay. Jump, jump, jump. Parachute, parachute, please, please. Thank you. Man, your health is going to zero like now. If you can hit your syringe.
Okay, that was weird. I knifed him, but I had to use the thermal to see him.
Well, yeah, but I did that, and I still couldn't see him. And it sounded like he was ready to kiss me on the lips. He was so close.
There's another one over here somewhere.
I didn't throw nothing at you. That was all them. Oh, okay. Okay, prick, where are you? I only know one way to handle this, and it's this way, so I don't know where the fuck he is.
He's done. Oh, okay. Take that car.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought...
There's the outcast. That's right.
I thought he was in that car, maybe.
I know.
Yeah, that's the one. That thing is badass looking. I mean, I want that. And Toyota has a new vehicle, Land Cruiser, that's coming out like this. Outcast, you ain't getting this vehicle. I'm claiming this passenger seat. I don't know if there's any other goodies in here or not, but
bad guys behind us.
In the same car, too. Guy had to blow the car up to even give the guy a scratch or a hickey. That was some weird shit. I mean, I don't get it. Oh, this even sounds neat, like a real car. I think I got a new favorite. When did this appear in the game, I wonder?
Today's the first day I've seen it.
Me too, and I've been here every day since the game came out. Well, not every day. I quit for 5 years, but still. Yeah, I had to be more like 4.5 years because it took me 6 months to level up on PC. Mostly because I... I'd never played on a PC before, and that WSAD shit fucked me all up. I sucked at that shit. I know it's quicker than the controller and all that, but I'm left-handed, so I had to use my right fingers to do WASD, and I tried switching everything around on a desk and where I'm at right now, the same one, and it just messed me up. Oh, God, I thought that was a cliff. Scared the hell out of me. I thought he was going to kill me. But anyway, so I played like six and a half months on that, and then I had major surgery and I didn't play. And then I came back and did it on Xbox, my One X, and ranked up to about, I don't know where. I can't remember when you came in on, I think I'd already made my rank maybe, or was close to it by the time I found you. And we were on the Series X at that point.
You were 250.
Yeah. Because I already had the Series X, and once I got that, it became a whole different world. You know, it was a way better place to be. And, I mean, compared to a regular Xbox with a little bit of horsepower added to it, that SSD made a big difference. Now, what am I supposed to do when we see bad guys? Do I kill them, or do I kiss them, or do I propose, or...
I would kill them.
Okay, I just wasn't sure if
that's
there's specific...
That's if I can get us past this mess.
In a vehicle, it's going to be a real, real accomplishment, because this is the, what do you call it? The, I told you, the glaciers. And you can get through here, but it's a bizarre deal. I learned never to take a half track through here, though, because you'll high center all over. This is where you get those good Rosalius plants, too, when you're walking anyway. Yeah, I really thought after Thursday or Friday night, whatever it was, when I screwed up and blew up everything, trying to get that Azrael drone, which I'd been killing all day without even having to look with one eye. I mean, not even trying, I took those things out left and right. And then when we lost all of it, you'd worked so hard for at the CP, command post, checkpoint, whatever, same thing, CP. I thought you might never speak to me again. I thought I kind of had that coming, you know, I really did. I never thought for a second. Never thought for a
second. On the side road.
Oh.
Other side. Right here. Other side. There you go.
Never thought for 1 second that could happen, that we would lose our shit. You know, I thought, well, they could kill me or hurt me, but they can't wreck our stash, as it was. But they did. And I just was sick inside. I really was. It was like I had this sense of betrayal of a good friend, you know. I just took I took it personal, you know. I really did. Will that guy die or what, man? I don't know. How many bullets did it take? Oh, boy. Oh, my.
Mission failed.
My gun's not firing. Oh.
Mission failed.
Oh, well, we're going to die in a second anyway.
Yeah.
I don't know what the mission was. Locate and destroy 8 vehicles? Holy shit, 8 vehicles?
This is the one where we have to rescue somebody. And
oh, see? Oh, well, at least we snuck in on them. Well, okay, now we're almost even, but you need to do that about 15 more times. Is that the base across from us that we're dealing with there?
Yeah.
And not be seen, huh?
Okay, so this one is called IT Rescue.
They're on top of the hill. We have to sneak up a fucking mountaintop and not be seen. Yeah, right. Okay. Well, I'll use my super duper invisibility feature that lasts 5 seconds, and that'll teach them.
I regret this, but I'm going to put my suppressors back on.
Oh, yeah. Let me do that before I do the aerial recon. And let me get rid of the LMG, even though I think it's the only chance. For me, I will get rid of it.
Sync shot drones.
Yeah, and...
Then we have to go to a bivouac.
I was going
to
tell you, the bad news is I ain't got any left.
You want to go to a bivouac and then I'll go?
Yeah, it's the only way. Let me get rid of these FR. How many FR, I don't even want to ask, how many FR F2s do you have today? I got six of them. I'm dumping them right now. Sorry.
I ground up three, and I still have one in my inventory. There's an invisible dude.
I'm grinding up. I'm grinding up six of them. Oh, XP bonus and 10% accuracy. That might be a sniper I want to try. Anyway, I mean, moving on. Okay, let me go to a bit. Oh my God. Any more? For God's sake. Yeah.
Did you hear what the character just said?
No.
They're about to be executed.
Oh, okay. Let me get to a drone. I mean, to a. Shit. Execute him without what? And I missed that part.
Without being seen.
Okay. This is calling for slingshot. Never mind. Sync shots. Now, I know I am going to come across sounding all mush mouth and everything else. And today, part of it's going to be true because I know I'm working while I'm talking. Okay. I got such dry cotton mouth from this medicine. Try to stop my legs and feet from bleeding out, but of course the beer doesn't do a lot of good either, but okay, I'm coming back to you, and then you can come and get all the stuff you need. I gotta find you. There you are.
I'm trying to get close enough to hit him with the sync shot.
It wouldn't let me in a bivouac. Now, do you want me to, do you want me to come in? Doesn't do me any good coming in with a helicopter or a car or anything else, because let me just fast travel to you if it will let me. Please let it let me. No, not a drone. That's, no. Because your drone might be sitting on top of some fathead's head. I get blowed all up. Okay, now I have sinks, so you want me to start sink shotting people. You let me know. I gotta get closer. Okay, I gotta get down the hill. And I know this base instantly, know right where I'm at. And there's a problem with it for us because entrance into this base is really a fucked up mess. At least I can get within range of the, to use the sinks. We may have to do this and bounce back and forth to the bivouac and keep sinking them. You know what I mean? To have enough sinks to take them all out. Okay, I'm already right up at their front door now. So I got to ID some targets.
I have two of the four marked.
Okay, now we need to kill all targets, right? Period, I would think.
We have to make sure that we get these assholes that are holding their guns on the...
Yeah, okay.
There's that one. There he is. All right, I've got three of them marked now.
Okay,
the last one is indoors.
I'm getting two of them outside, taking them out here in front of me. For some reason, won't let me tag this guy that's 40 meters. I took the other guy. Oh, okay, maybe. Okay, that might be why it wouldn't let me.
All right, I'm going to take those three. Hope it doesn't alert everybody.
I'm going to do the rocket gunner.
Okay, so now it's just the one inside that needs to be...
I'm doing him right now. Okay, I took out the guy that was right beside our target, our person we're bringing back. I'm getting the guys outside here at the bottom of the base. There's a prisoner right here next to me. Let me kill this guy.
I'm making my way up there.
Okay.
It says kill witness.
I'm killing. Okay, that's my last sink. Let me see. Oh God, there's one guy I need to get. Or you just got him, I think. Let me see if I can make any. I might. Let me release this guy. Okay, I got one guy freed underneath.
He'll pay you, I promise. Don't follow me. I promise you'll be safe.
The guy outside is in danger of being killed.
I got the guy outside right with me, and he's free, yeah. But now we got guys over here. I gotta see if I can make more sing shots real quick, like, because otherwise I have to count on bullets, and I don't trust those for shit. Oh, I have enough for 7. Okay. Those drones we got earlier. Mate, you stop. Don't move. Stay here. Anything it won't let me tag, I assume you've already got it tagged, and that's the deal, so. Otherwise, I'm tagging and bagging them. Okay. I got a big guy coming out down there. Okay, the guy that's running's tagged. There's another guy behind him I'm tagging. And another guy behind him. Really? How many behind hims do they got? Another one, a third. Are you serious? Or maybe, no, I don't see him now. Okay, now I do. And I see someone left flank. Oh, you got him, okay. And right.
Okay. I'm going inside to get this
Yeah, person. I got a sniper on the top. I'm taking out, and if I don't die, he's really fucked me up. Okay, I got him. Now I'm gonna heal.
It looks like they've got somebody up there too.
Yeah, we got some more guys. Shit.
Where the hell are the steps?
Where is this guy? Okay, I got him. That's a hostage. I don't know if I've got everybody or not down here. I see the orange. I want to make sure I'm dealing with orange rescues, not targets. I'm sneaking on up
to here. One behind a locked door.
Oh fuck! There's a mine right in front of me. Jesus Christ! Locked door. From my location, let me see where. I don't see him.
I need a body to get in there.
Are you in the main building?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm up top.
Let me get in. I'm on a minefield that I'm trying to work my way through. And it's not easy. There's mines everywhere. So when you leave, be gingerly stepping around.
Here's another one. Okay, release.
I'm gonna go downstairs and release this guy somewhere.
Okay, you two need to stop. You need to stop too, Mr. Man. Stop. Let's see if I can drop in that room from up there.
Yeah, we got a guy underneath the building that's outside. I made stop also. I'm looking for, the guy that you're looking for is behind, he's one of those guys in one of those rooms you're saying.
Yeah.
I can, I'll bring one up. I'm outside, but I'll bring this guy. He's underneath a Jeep. I'll pull him out and bring him up. It's going to take me a minute because I'm way over here, but.
Yeah, it's like the bodies that we took out are gone.
Yeah, there's an armored personnel vehicle here. That it's like my dream little car with a mortar on top, but it carries 6 people. And it's armored with that gun on top. So if we need to carry these people someplace safe, it might be your ideal thing. Now, are you upstairs or on the ground or upstairs? Let me find
upstairs.
A pair of stairs. There's got to be stairs somewhere here. Usually where you see this is where you find the stairs.
Right here.
Yeah. Boy, there's all kinds of loot boxes with blue signs on them, too. Now,
the door's over here, sorry.
Oh, sorry, okay. Don't mind me if I get shot. Oh, it's a prisoner, not a bad guy. The bad guy's dead. Okay. So I can drop him?
Yeah.
Okay. I just put a bunch of bullets in his face because I thought, why not? Fucking shit they did to us.
Okay.
That's and I got a guy underneath this building that I put down there, just told him to stay there because I didn't know how many more I had to kill. I was popping them, everybody that wasn't targeted by you already. And there's loot boxes galore in here that look like they're heavy on invisibility shit.
Shit. I need to run up these stairs. I missed that. There's a collectible up here and I need to get it.
Oh, okay. And there's a loot box as you left the door here on your right. And it's 400 camo points, so you do not want to miss it. I'm going to stand here. I don't think there's any in the building. I didn't look. I do see the collectible.
Okay, kids, come on. Okay.
Now, there's a loot box as I'm facing right here that's
got that one.
Oh, you got it? Okay.
Yep.
I gotta find my guy downstairs underneath the building that I told not to leave.
It's snowing so tough. Oh my god, there are mines all over. I can hear them.
Yeah, I told you. That be careful. Walk gingerly.
Where's the vehicle that you were talking about?
APC. It's like a stretch version of...
where is it?
Fuck if I know. Let me watch me blow myself up looking for it. I can't. Which side? Oh, I hear the mines again. I should have told this guy to quit following me.
Oh, there's one right there.
Yeah, if it looks like an armored station wagon, that's not it, but it's probably next to it. I don't, maybe it's it. Let me see when I get to it. No, but it's a well armored vehicle, but.
Oh, here we are.
Yeah,
this one right here.
That thing's so badass because it's got my gun on the roof and it is designed to carry troops across a battlefield.
Okay, is everybody in?
This guy won't get in. I don't know what to take to get him in. Come here. Go in the back. Come
on. Oh shit, here comes a vehicle.
Tell this guy to stop and let me go try to shoot at him if I can find him. I don't know where the vehicle is.
They're gonna be coming up this, like, straight ahead. They were,
I don't have a machine gun anymore, but...
I think what you're gonna have to do is...
Put a mine?
You're gonna have to lead this dumbass to another vehicle. Even though everyone fits, he won't get in.
Okay. I put a mine here too, in case somebody comes up on us. Let me check what this is real quick. Yeah, big machine gun, probably what I should be using right now. Okay, let me get this guy. Where is he? Dude, follow me. Get in the car. I hope this thing's not blown up and shit. Well, at least he knew to get in. I wish somebody in there could shoot that weapon because it is our weapon.
Okay.
But what do we do with them?
We're going... Let's hope I can get him out of here.
I don't see where we're going unless it's a yellow place.
Oh, hell. Coming right at a vehicle.
Oh, boy. Let me hit it head on and see what damage I can do.
Oh, shit!
Let me push it off a cliff. Oh, that ain't gonna work. I'm down.
Fucking outpass.
Yeah.
I'm coming back. I'll come back for you. They haven't killed you. Hostage.
Yeah. I'll be good in about 34 seconds. My guy's still alive. Here comes a whole bunch of enemy. They're driving that new vehicle that we like. Again. Interesting. I love that vehicle. If only we'd been able to, if I'd been on the gun on that damn thing, if there was one less hostage, you know, or one of the hostages could have driven to follow so that I could be on the gun or you could be on the gun, so anybody could be on that damn gun, nothing would have survived that damn gun. One punch. Okay, I'm spawning and I'll be right there. What, have we lost one hostage so far? Oh, yeah. Hell, I'm a mile away. Where the hell did they put me? What?
Mission failed.
900 meters away. And I don't even know which way. I got them above me and below me.
Will we play this mission?
Yeah.
Rap.
Here's all the guys we're fighting with. They're just standing here with their hands in their pockets. I accept.
I need to quit at about 4:32. Well, let's go to a bivouac and load up.
Yeah, I think. Be using them sync shots up real quick. Where am I? Right here. Sucks is you can't go in blasting either because they got a guy covering every hostage, it seems. Okay, shopping. Thank God I got money still.
Which bivouac did you go to?
Hang on, let me look. I went to what I thought was close.
You can get your own helicopter, because that's probably what we're going to need to get these dudes out of here.
Oh, okay, but wouldn't that kill the hostages also, or?
To put them in two different helicopters?
Oh, I see what you're saying, yeah. Yeah, let me get a big-ass helicopter.
And I mean, technically, even in the one we always use, there's room for six people, but...
Yeah. And if we get two gunships, and then that way the other one could run as, cover vehicle. I wouldn't need that big, ugly, giant blue pig that, you know, without anybody on machine guns anyway, wouldn't do any good. Not available when I'm in a biv. Oh, I didn't take a vehicle. That's why I gotta go pick a vehicle, I guess. What the hell? Garage. Well, it's the regular helicopter, I think. Yeah, okay. Had to think about that for a second. I don't know where your point of egress is going to be or where you want to put this. I'll just look for you and then try to land adjacent. Whoa, and an aircraft already on me. Okay. I got a closed tape and start another.